Here we go with another store ticket. Over in Yangtze. Huh? You really thought I was a criminal? If you believe anything, won't you? What a rat. Excuse me! Careful, lady. Not everyone marking me up. It's as nice as me. Get the message, skedaddle. Everybody has mouth run. The man slips past my side and leaves. That wasn't very nice. Who does that guy think he is? I feel anger building up inside me. Still, where do I recognize him from? I would have seen his face. Oh, the figure skater from this morning. Yangtze's son. He's famous, but he seems rotten too. But just to show that beauty is more than skin deep. I feel so cheated. My good impression of him went straight out of the window. First my hot chocolate was ruined, and now a celebrity makes fun of me. At this rate, I'm not so dumb about even get to work. I'm in the lavatory just before work starts. Huh? Didn't you leave Wily Corp before I did, Michaela? You're not late. You're cutting it awful close on your first day on the job, Miss Tyler. Sorry. It's not in the hall. And my colleagues at work. They happen to live at Wily Corp as well. I'm really looking forward to working with you guys. Indeed. Let me start off with final reminder. Cardiolobates are particularly delicate during the period when their fur begins to grow. The leopard exhibits any abnormal behavior. You must carefully observe and care for them at all. I understand. I'll take a look at the previous data and see what was done, so I'm ready if the time comes. They're an endangered species, after all. Can't risk losing any one of them. Glad you see the importance of being prepared, Stella. And we'll support you best as we can. If you can find me later, I'll show you all the records for each leopard here. Gets rather hectic during this time of year for growth. But we hope you can handle it. We're counting on you, Michaela. Right, I'll do my best. Here are some materials you'll need to be familiar with. Please look these over.
What? All this?
Tama hands me a heaping sack of books and notes.
Isn't anything digital here?
Why not convert all this and put it on a USB or something? Haven't had time, so it's usually quicker to write things by hand. At least, it is for me. As a fast writer, he notes down the crucial points quickly. Kinda makes it hard to read and understand them.